Welcome to our channel Life Insights. This time we are faced with the question, what is the role of organized religions in the transformation of man? Historically speaking, human beings are always fearful. They feel inwardly insecure. So to resolve the inward insecurity, they have tried to organize various religions on the world. We have enormous organized religions. Not only organized religions, but cults and sects also. Hoping that one day all our problems will be solved. But within so many years, we have had enough number of wars. Instead of solving our problems, we are faced with so many problems. At present, we are faced with terrorism everywhere. Terrorism is the major problem of human beings. Where from this terrorism has come up? This terrorism has come up because of the organized religions. Instead of uniting the human beings, organized religions have divided the human beings on so many lines. We always need outside help to resolve all our problems. That's why we are having so many preachers, so many guides, so many experts, scientists, politicians, so on and so forth. Even though we have all these faculties, our problems are not solved. We are faced against each other. Human beings are killing fellow human beings. This is daily happening. We have hoped that time will solve all of our problems. But time is going on and on. Still then, our problems are not resolved. Then what is the problem? Because we are heavily depending upon the outside agencies to solve our inner problems. We already know that man is divided psychologically and inwardly. His problem is always inward. The inward reality is overpowering the outside reality. Our subjective world is more powerful than the objective world. So instead of addressing the subjective world, we are trying to address the objective world. We hope that all the material things will help us in resolving the inward conflicts. But again and again, we are faced with the problems like pandemic. Our systems are very fragile. Human beings are not in a position to face even a small problem. Even though our brain has enormous capacity, we are not using that capacity to resolve our problems. Instead of resolving our own problems, we are heavily relying upon divine beings, prayers, and etc. Hoping that somebody will help us. One day all our problems will be solved. Hence, we don't have the capacity to resolve all the problems. Still, poverty is here, racism is here, violence is here. Why all these outward conflicts? Even though brain has enormous capacity, we are faced with all these problems. Different organized religions have different gods. Then, one organized religion is against the other organized religion. There is no unity amongst the organized religions. Simply, organized religions are our own mental projection. We project that through organized religions we will be able to solve all our problems. But our problems are multiplied because problems are springing from inward sources. So we have to address the inward reality. Spiritual wisdom is the only way to address the inward problems. We have to understand who a human being is. Till now we don't know who a human being is. For that we are searching outwardly. We are relying upon the time. But time has failed us. Still we are barbaric, killing other human beings, destroying the atmosphere. These all things are happening because we are not addressing the problem inwardly. For that, a silent mind and a meditative mind is needed. We can address the inward reality through a meditative mind. If we have an alert mind, we can address ourselves, because self is creating all the problems. We can address the problems of the self through spiritual wisdom. Only we can solve our own problems. Only we can be light unto ourselves. Others will not solve our own problems. Hence, spiritual knowledge is the only way. Once again, we will be coming up with another one video explaining another aspect of life.